tonight, police in Providence are investigating a fire there. It broke out shortly after 1 o'clock this afternoon on the fourth floor of a building on Claverick Street. Firefighters say flames are shooting out of the roof when they arrived, but they were able to contain that blaze quickly. No one was injured. Officials are now investigating the cause.